For a lot of my projects, this is the rig I use as the B cam. I just want to be able to go on sticks or off sticks quickly, instantly, pop it off, and then I can handheld and get a little more control over my operating. And if I need a better monitor, I'll quickly throw the small HD on. I think the key is to customize the camera build for the project for what you're shooting. I find that's always the best way.